target on the fairway. It's kind of wide open, 60 yards or something. So I wasn't really thinking about the bunkers or anything. You know, just you know, I was seeing just middle of the fairway. So I hit good, but she, I don't know. But honestly, I think it's both. It was kind of difficult to the start first few holes because I haven't had the team play since when I was 20 or something, which means 8 years ago. I was still, you know, searching my pace first couple holes, but then she got a good start. So after a few holes, I was like, okay, so just stay focused my game. And but at the same time, it was just a great fun, you know. You can be aggressive as much as you want. And towards the end, it was kind of tough match, but still, you know, under the pressure, I like to play. So.